Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how can you delete your PayPal account. First, you will need to go to the PayPal website, log in, then you need to go to profile, then my configurations and close account. Now click continue. Then click continue. Continue again. Continue. One more time. Then close your account. So that's it. Guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.